Hello wine people, do you know what are the three whole bunch fermentation techniques to make red wine and how they affect the style of the wine? Whole bunch fermentation is the way it sounds. Uncrushed whole bunches of grapes that are used to make the fermentation. And in order to have whole bunches, you need to hand harvest. It is crucial for this winemaking technique to have grapes and stems that are fully ripe in order not to extract bitterness from the stems. The whole point of this fermentation technique is to create an oxygen-free environment for the unbroken whole grapes. Two things happen in this process. The first one, intercellular fermentation. It means that the fermentation will start happening without yeast inside the grape. And the second thing, flavor development that reminds of banana, kirsch, and bubblegum. So the three variations of whole bunch fermentation is full carbonic maceration, semi-carbonic maceration, and basically a mix of whole bunches and crushed fruit. Full carbonic maceration means that you're gonna have whole bunches, you're gonna put them in the fermentation vessel, you're gonna splash the vessel with CO₂ to remove any oxygen, you're gonna close the vessel, and then because of the lack of oxygen, the intercellular fermentation will start inside the berries. The berries will start to ferment inside the grapes. They're gonna create color, they're gonna create flavor, and when they reach around 2% alcohol, they're gonna burst. When this happens, the winemakers are gonna press the grapes and only the juice will continue the fermentation without the skin. So with this full carbonic maceration techniques, what happens? Color gets extracted, not tannin, and flavors get extracted. You get flavors like kirsch, banana, bubblegum, and you get a low tannin, deeper color, fruity red wine.